Alright guys, welcome back to some more ARC today. We've got a couple things we're working towards in the next couple episodes. We're gonna get some blood packs so we can go get some, pretty much like a vampire bat type thing. Ooh.
What are you doing? Ooh, what, baby?
Yo.
What?
Go get the train darts from the...
Okay.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get this thing knocked out.
What is it?
Level 145 female. Pteranodon.
Okay.
It's out. Just bring me meat.
Oh. Where you at?
Right. Straight out of the house.
Like straight?
Up towards the trap.
I see you.
And it's like white.
Ooh. Oh.
This one can be yours. But now we got another female we can breed.
Right. There we go. Oh, she's so pretty.
I fed it Narcos. It should okay. be
it's
close
tamed.
To being nice.
Why are you chewing on your?
Got some narco berries for him.
Yeah, he's gonna need them. Gonna gain 72 levels.
That's insane.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna get a name for this to end it on.
Yep.
Kind of want to paint my Pteranodon. You know.
Right.
You haven't done that in a while.
I know.
You got number 486. Oh my god, we got our first legendary.
What is it?
Reggie Gigas. First legendary Pokemon. Now that we have two Pteranodon saddles, I'm working on the fabricator.
Okay.
That way we can start getting electricity, lights.
Right.
Grills. Alright, so I need 15 crystal, 20 cementing paste. Alright, so I might have to go run and get some crystal. Let me see if I want to shoot crystal. Yeah, alright, so I'm gonna need to go get crystal. Gonna make cementing paste, and I need spark powder. I need more keratin and stuff.
Okay.
All right. Let's check on the Rex egg. 1 hour and 25 minutes still. We are getting an army built up here.
Yes, we are.
Where are you at?
I'm out by the Allosaurus's getting some berries.
Looking at stuff that I should probably unlock. I've got the blood extraction syringe unlocked.
Yeah. I just did the wrong fucking thing. Damn it.
What else should I, like, unlock?
I have no idea.
I'm looking through here. Adobe, I don't really care much about. We'll get bug repellent. Because we need that for some tames.
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Oh, I'm gonna unlock the bookshelf. For some reason, I don't have that unlocked. Okay, the Behemoth Gateway is unlocked. We get the beer barrel unlocked because we're gonna need beer.
30%. I'm stuck.
Where are you stuck at?
Oh, by the Pteranodon.
Oh, I unlocked the Allosaurus saddle.
Nice.
That's actually kind of perfect. Stuff on up here. Pick up more narco berries here. So these guys are low level aloes. We're not going to need as many darts. I think we need like 20 something darts in total for both of them.
Okay.
It's getting to be morning.
Good.
Oh!
What?
Reggie Gigas laid an egg already.
Oh, damn.
There's a purple drop right up here. Let's go check this out.
What kind of seeds did you get? Did you end up getting saber root?
Yeah, the potato.
Okay.
Hey, do we want another Listerous thingy?
Yeah. We're gonna need as many as we can get.
Okay. This one's a level 95.
Nice.
Bringing them home.
I'm heading home. I have not the berries.
He's here. I just don't have berries on me to tame him.
Okay. I do, so. Oh.
What is what?
Oh, it's a fucking overraptor.
So you have the pink darts, right?
I have six.
Okay. Okay. What's wrong, babe?
Oh, I'm just giggling at Matt, or Aspen.
What is she doing?
Oh, I went to pet her, and she, like, stretched her, like, paws out, her little toes.
Uh-huh.
Like, ah, oh, that's it. That's the mm-hmm. spot.
Thank you.
can make 46 narcotics.
Nice. How's the training on?
It's still taming.
Gained 71 levels.
Yeah, that's insane.
What are you working on?
Oh, I need to fix.
What?
I said I'm fixing my torch.
Did you tame that Lysteris thing?
No, not yet. I'm working on it. Where is he?
No, I think. Oh, he's all the way out here. How did he come all the way out here?
Travel fast. Believe it or not. Okay, buddy. Thought about taming one of them fuckers.
What?
Gallimigas? Gallimigas?
That's gonna be hard to do.
Why?
We don't have a net or anything yet.
You can't bullet it?
Nope.
That's stupid? We could bullet a raptor.
Yep. Yeah, they are not bulletable.
Still over there.
No, I'm working on the house.
A good girl. Such a good girl. Good girl. Mommy's good girl. One more feed. It's tamed. Woo. Woo. silly.
What?
Oh, I'm just fucking with Aspen. I love fucking with her. Aspen, come back. God, this egg's gonna take fucking forever.
I know.
Ooh, 90%!
Tamed?
Yep.
Nice. Hey, how's your rifle, like, on durability?
It's about halfway.
Okay.
Pretty good.
Oh shit, we need meat now.
Yeah.
Okay. Once your thing tames up, we'll do a hunting party, I guess.
That's kind of what I was thinking.
We should go take down some brontos or something.
Right? That'd be pretty cool. There's some good meat there. I repaired your pants.
Okay.
Don't have enough fur for your hat, but the pants are repaired.
You said you have 6 trank arrows?
Yes.
Alright, there's another 6 for you. They're in there. Get them?
Not yet.
Okay.
What, the bird or the darts?
The darts.
Yeah, I did grab them.
Okay. I'm gonna check on some rotten meat from these guys. There's some. A bomb of snow. Oh, a bomb of snow. You got a level up. You got 2 level ups. I'm gonna put it into your melee damage.
Ah, yeah.
Did it tame?
15, yep.
Alright, we've got a saddle for it.
I grabbed it.
Oh, you got the saddle already?
Yeah.
Nice.
It can hold me. It can carry a lot. Alright.
Good weight then, huh?
Let me check. 204.
That's not bad.
That's not bad.
Alright, ready to get its name?
Yeah.
Here we go. You got a first, Jen.
Okay.
Number 122. It is... Oh, God.
What?
I'm gonna re-roll it.
What was it?
Mr. Mime.
That's kind of funny.
You wanna keep it?
We can.
That's up to you.
Yeah, we're just gonna keep it.
Alright, Mr. Mime. We're just gonna go with it.
Oh, wait. But isn't
what?
This a female?
Yeah.
Okay, maybe not. Maybe not.
Okay. We'll do a reroll. That one's bad.
Or if I could just put it as, like, under, like, Jinx or something.
Actually, here's what we'll do. Okay, so Mr. Mime was number 122.
Uh-huh.
Do you want to go up a number to 123 or down a number to 121?
123.
Scyther. All
right, S-Y...
No, S-C. S-C-Y-T-H-E-R. That's better. Mr. Mime. I think we have enough darts to take them down.
Who?
Those things.
The Allosauruses?
I think so.
Alright, so we both gonna attack one each.
But let me just see if I got more rotten meat. I'm trying to make up some more real quick. How much can yours hold?
200 and... I'm looking. 204. You know, he has a level up, so...
Okay, mine's up to 290, so...
210.
Hopefully we can get a, weight boost.
Right.
If you see any meat-eating dinos, check them for me. I'm trying to get us...
If I see any meat-eating dinos, what?
I need the meat stuff.
Oh.
But it's... I can't think right now. What is
okay.
It called?
Carnivore?
No, I need the meat, the narcotic stuff. I need that stuff that makes it. What's it called? No,
oh.
The meat. The.
Oh, the scorpion?
No, I need the meat.
Oh my god, I don't know what the fuck you're trying
the
to.
The meat that you put in the thing with the narco berries.
The rotten meat.
Yes.
Yes. What about it?
I need a lot of that stuff.
Okay.
That's what I'm telling you. If you see any of our meat-eating dinosaurs, check them for me.
Oh, okay.
I could not get it out.
Damn. I love you, but my lord, baby.
You were frustrating me.
You were fucking frustrating me.
Okay, that's the end of this episode. In the next episode, we're going to try to tame these allosaurus.